Hello, I'm Andy Teach, host of Andy's Awesome Adventures, and welcome to the Erie Zoo in Erie, Pennsylvania. Now, before we see the animals in the zoo and take a ride on the Safariland train, I'd like to thank VisitErie, the tourism promotion agency for Erie County, for sponsoring this video and all of my Erie videos. If you go to their website, visiterie.com, you'll get all the information you need about Erie when you're planning your trip or while you're here. You can order their free adventure guide, which can be mailed to you, or you can just download it from their website. You can also download the free Hello Erie Trip Planner app. So please check out visiterie.com. The website link is in the video description.
Oh. Just got across the road, just a stretch of 1 mile journey into Safariland.
Thank you.
this hog. Watch your options. It's an area not supplemental of a fire in the area, but animals are free. We have the best deal with deer and other species. If there's one sheep in the smells of sheep, then the animals have been 100 pounds. The males and females both grow horns, and there's male women and sheep as well as you guys already. Along with some of the blue corn sheep. Turtles right now. You can see some more woodchucks too. As we head back to Safariland Tunnel, watch out for the charging rhino. Just under the station, crew safety, please make sure the tow truck has done the ball complete stop. And thank you for visiting Erie Zoo today.
Double the, like, I'm thinking that's what it is. He is knowing.